wear his underwear?
Does that mean some sort of certification that's different than this?
Yeah, it's not specified in the thing. We go by what's allowed on the airplane.
You're watching a Cape Coral man's way of protesting the federal mask mandate by wearing a thong on his face. It happened this morning in Fort Lauderdale. And the guy is from Cape Coral. After he got kicked off, several other passengers left the plane in protest as well.
New at 11 on ABC 7, we are talking to the guy wearing a thong for a mask. He told our Sarah Metz why he's not crazy. He's got a good reason for doing it.
A Cape Coral man was spotted on a United Airlines flight masking up, but not with one of these. He actually was wearing underwear on his face.
This is Adam Jenny.
To which I replied, it's a mask, doing its job.
Wearing his statement piece, a bright red thong.
I think the best way to illustrate absurdity is with absurdity.
Jenny says he's worn underwear as a mask since the beginning of the pandemic.
Every single flight has been met with different reactions from the flight crew.
And this time, they weren't having it.
I am banned from flying United, so much for the customer is always right.
He got kicked off the flight, but what happened after is what really surprised him.
People started filing off the plane. Maybe a dozen, something like that.
It happened after this guy questioned why Jenny got removed. Then he says others followed his lead.
It's nonsense. It's all nonsense. COVID doesn't know that we're at cruising altitude. It's stupid. The whole thing is theater.
Even as COVID cases start to climb again and hospitals fill up across the country, Jenny is comparing himself to civil rights icons.
Everything else that has sparked change in this country has started from everyday people. Rosa Parks was nobody famous. She changed the course of history.
United Airlines says Jenny wasn't in compliance with the federal mask mandate, and they gave him a refund. Jenny will try to fly again tomorrow with a different airline.
Hopefully Spirit has a better sense of humor tomorrow. We'll see, I guess.
Reporting in Lee County, Sarah Metz, ABC 7.
Let's get you more. That's ABC 7's promise. The CEOs of American and Southwest are questioning if people even need to wear masks on flights. They were testifying at the U.S. Senate today about how COVID impacted their business. Both CEOs said masks don't do much to stop the spread of COVID on an airplane because of the filters and the airflow on board. The CDC mandates the masks, and their doctors say they have a lot of evidence the masks do work. The Flight Attendants Union also pushed back against these CEOs, saying not all planes have the right filters.